Hello everyone, my name is Azatru, how are you? And welcome to another Star Wars Battlefront 2 mod showcase video, and it is the top 5 mods of the week, episode 231. I've got 5 cool mods to share with you this week, but before you do get into them, make sure you do subscribe to my channel so you won't miss next week's episode. Plus, here's a quick message from the sponsor of today's episode, Ona Saber. They create lightsabers and have a special offer for you. From now until September 5th, buy any dueling saber and get a second one for half price. To take advantage of this offer, add 2 sabers to your basket, then use code B25F at checkout. This promo is for dueling sabers only and not Xenopixel or Profi sabers. Check out the offer using the link in the description. So kicking off the top 5 countdown in 5th place this week is the Revan Reborn mod from 501st Blue. So this mod replaces Count Dooku in the game with Revan Reborn, taken from Star Wars The Old Republic. This mod does include a bunch of different features such as a character model, along with a custom portrait image for the collection and respawn menus, along with intro and outro music. There is a custom lightsaber hilt, and there is also an icon for this in the respawn menu. There is custom star card images as well, plus custom voice lines, and here are the emotes.
For the galaxy to survive, you must fall. This is for the good of the galaxy, I promise you. You would save this world, only to destroy all of existence? Interference will be your undoing.
In 4th place this week, we have the Gus Tunno mod from Nova Spartan. This mod replaces Rey with the Mon Calamari smuggler from Star Wars The Old Republic. So you have this character model with 2 different skins to choose from, as well as a custom portrait image for the collection and respawn menus. You will also find custom text edits as well, plus custom star card images, plus voice lines as well. Here are the emotes.
Why are you always looking at me? Don't you trust me yet? You need your own sail barge? I know a hut who's selling cheap. Don't make any fish jokes there. I'm serious. So have I been looking any more convincing with the lightsaber?
In 3rd place this week, we have the Poe Dameron mod, and this replaces Han Solo with Poe, and it's got a whole bunch of features. So you have 3 different skins to choose from, taken from The Force Awakens, The Last Jedi, and as a Resistance pilot. Included with this mod is the blaster, along with a custom portrait image for the collection and respawn menus. There is also text edits in the menus as well, plus custom star card images. You will also find various audio changes, such as the intro and outro music, blaster sounds, and over 80 voice lines have been taken from Disney Infinity 3 to replace Han Solo's emotes and voice lines. Here are the emotes.
Aw, don't worry. You really never had a chance to begin with.
It's gonna take a lot more than the First Order to keep me down. You think that's something? You should see me in my X-Wing. Not bad for a flyboy, huh?
The runner-up for this top 5 Mods of the Week episode is the Sergeant Creel mod, and this replaces Kylo Ren. So this mod introduces the stormtrooper that wielded a lightsaber into Battlefront 2. And as you can see, it is a custom model from the character model to the lightsaber hilt. It does include a custom portrait image for the collection and respawn menus, along with text edits, custom star card images. You will also find an icon, along with custom voice lines as well. So replacing all of voice lines and emotes will be the voice, and here are the emotes.
Surrender the plans, rebel scum. Rebel scum. Are you the rebel we're looking for? Empire business isn't your concern.
And the winner of this top 5 Mods of the Week episode is the Darth Jar Jar mod, and this mod replaces Darth Maul with Darth Jar Jar himself, and it's got this really scary but well-modelled character model. It's really well done, as you can see. And it's not just the character model, there is also a custom portrait image for the collection and respawn menus, along with custom star card images as well. And I really do like the lightsaber hilt that has been created, along with the blade that has a different colour. And there are a bunch of voice lines as well, and here are the emotes.
He's an expert in this.
Colors be so pretty.
He's got the most amazing super plan that can never go wrong. Better get you going. Oh yeah. Lisa getting a creepy feeling here.
Which mods were your favourites this week? Let me know down in the comment section. And if you do have a standout mod, remember to vote in the community tab, and I will share the results at the end of next week's episode, so stay tuned and subscribed for that. You can check out all of these mods for yourself using the download links in the description, but now let's take a look at the results of last week's episode. So the winner, with 51% of nearly 8,000 votes, is Spider-Man. Then in joint second place with 21% each was Batman and Pac-Man. Then Major Pierce took 7%. If you enjoyed this video, please do drop a like to help support the channel. And if you missed any of the previous episodes in this series, click on the playlist on screen right now, and I shall see you in my next Battlefront 2 video. Goodbye.